You're watching ABC 4 News.
Tis the season for giving. This year, things are a little different due to the pandemic, but there are still thousands of kids in need all across the state that will be benefiting from Toys for Tots. Dina Manzanares has more.
At Papa Murphy's in Layton today, the official drop-off spot for Toys for Tots. Greg, thank you so much for having me.
Glad to be here.
Now, we are without a Marine today. We would typically be with one, but they are busy with the drive and protecting us. But we can tell you all about what's going on with Toys for Tots now through December 18th. What do people need to do, Greg?
Yeah, Papa Murphy's is happy to work with Toys for Tots every year and be a drop-off spot. We need people to bring in a new unwrapped toy, and they're donated to children that have a need locally here in our community.
This is such a wonderful thing, and this is for children ages 0 up through 14. A lot of times people think Toys for Tots, they think of the little kids, but we want to be sure to remind people to think about the older ones too, so the teens, the preteens still in need. And we're encouraging people to do this as soon as possible. This week would be ideal, but again, you have through the 18th to drop off and to request that help. Such a wonderful thing that the U.S. Marine Corps is doing, and Papa Murphy's. Now, tell me all about Papa Murphy's, locally owned.
Papa Murphy's, yeah, where all the stores in Utah are locally owned and operated, and we love to give back to the community, love to participate in programs just like Toys for Tots. This is so simple for people to participate in.
And that's where the toys go, right back into our community.
Yes.
Now, Greg, we're tired of cooking. The holidays are busy. You are going to make it easy for us. What's on special right now?
Well, we got our chicken garlic pizza on special, and it is one of our holiday favorites. It's going to have grilled chicken, Roma tomatoes, and green onions. And so it's just loaded with lots of fresh mozzarella cheese.
Oh my goodness, so delicious. I have to tell you, I always love a good Papa Murphy's pizza. I never get sick of them. I could eat them every day. So tasty. Delicious chicken, and I'm going to help you make this. He's sliding it over to me. What am I putting on here, Greg?
Now we're going to go with our Roma tomatoes.
You've got them all scooped out for me. Do I do just one?
One cup.
One cup. Oh, I didn't spread them out.
To the edge. Get it to the edge.
To the edge. He told me I should have had a rehearsal first. Okay, after the tomatoes, what's
That's
next?
That's good. Then we're going to finish up with some green onions on there.
Right here. Now, let's tell everybody what they get when they come in and bring that toy. And you've got a coupon card that has a lot of great deals. What
There's
are they gonna
Papa
get?
Murphy's right in the neighborhood, pretty much all over Utah. It's over 60 locations, so there's one close by. If they donate a toy, they're going to get a card that's got a value of $30, including half off a pizza and a free cookie dough.
You know, the Marines we've been talking with throughout this season have said that they've helped thousands upon thousands of families and children last year, and this year the numbers are even higher, so that need is great. If you can, drop off that toy, get your delicious pizza. Greg, thank you so much for having us today.